comfortable far ankle battles here. I'm going to have his far ankle, he's going to have my far ankle. Now, I want you to focus on putting this guy on his far hip, all right? One thing that will help out a lot is your 90. Most guys will just pull here, okay? Most guys will just pull here. I want to pull the foot off the mat. I don't have to have it all the way to his butt, but I want my elbow in his butt, right? So he can't sit back. Try to sit back right here. Now, if I got it right here, sit back. Elbow in the butt. This is a big detail a lot of guys miss far ankle, right? But he's got mine, so it's kind of 50-50. But a lot of times we'll let our elbow slip out, and then he'll kind of knee slide under and start picking me up. Yeah, now I'm in trouble here. Okay, I keep my elbow in the butt right here, far ankle, and then I'm trying to drive him down to his far hip. Okay, so it's a knee fight. We're fighting knees. But if I try to scoop his outside knee, he's going to reset his knee and try to scoop mine, right? So we're battling in here. All I want you to do is try to put this guy on his hip. That's all we're doing. So think elbow in the butt, far ankle, put him on his far hip. Go. Good.